I'm Luke Worsham of A to Z Sports, coming to you from a shady spot at rainy Nissan Stadium, and this is my question of the week with Titans head coach Mike Vrabel. The Titans got embarrassed on this field behind me on Sunday by the previously 1-8 Houston Texans, and let's cut to the chase. The Titans' offense was awful. They didn't score points until there was less than 3 minutes left in the third quarter. And so my question for Mike Vrabel on Sunday was, what was the offense doing that kept it from getting into any kind of discernible rhythm until that late in the game? Here's what Vrabel had to say.
Mistakes, and that's unfortunate, because we put some drives together, we gained yards, and just couldn't finish. And again, just felt like we were on our own worst enemy, and it was, we'd get into some drives and then not be able to convert or turn the football over.
I followed up by asking Vrabel what kind of mistakes specifically he was referring to, and he mentioned missed blocks, throwing interceptions, and dropped passes, all of which certainly plagued the Titans on Sunday. Look, the Titans are good for a stinker or two every year that they've been under Mike Vrabel. The first one came against the Jets in Week 4, now they deliver this one against the Houston Texans. So you would think that the Titans will be able to turn the page and get back to playing the way they did during their 6-game winning streak. But the reality is they've got a tough opponent coming up in the red-hot New England Patriots. And if those mistakes that Vrabel talked about don't get cleaned up and the offense keeps looking like they did on Sunday, the Titans are going to get embarrassed again by the Patriots in just 1 week. I hope you enjoyed this week's question. Thanks for tuning in. Be sure to come back next week to see what I ask Mike Vrabel then.